There's a man by the door and there's bugs on the floor that climb into my nose and my brain. Are they reading my mind? Are they biding their time? Or am I just going fucking insane? I've not been sleeping lately, my colleagues who hate me, they're sure that you're plotting to kill. I've been researching death and the best way to do it, and I know the sooner I will. If I could be us. Sleeping lately, my colleagues will hate me. They're trying to conspire and all segregating. Who has been dying? My friends keep on trying to act like I don't know that they are all lying. Out of their us. But the fact of the matter is that I do not matter. I'm part of the plan, or I'm not the master, or I'm just collateral damage that gets in the way. In the way, in the way. Cause I, well no, I don't want to die, but I just need a reason, a source to make sense why I should stay alive. And I, well no, I don't want to find that the friends that I love and the people I deeply admire. Oh, right. Cause the thoughts I've been having, I think all the time, but I constantly tell everybody, I promise I'm fine, that I am fine.
Herpetripper.